You're watching UNICEF television. The United Nations this week announced a doubling of the number of people affected by famine inside Somalia. The number is now at 750,000. To witness for himself the harrowing situation, UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador Youssou N'Dour met children in the Dadaab refugee camp in northeastern Kenya and listened to the stories of people who have fled to the camps to escape famine, drought, and insecurity in Somalia. Mr. N'Dour visited a UNICEF-supported therapeutic feeding center run by the German development organization GIZ. More than 220,000 of the Dadaab's camp's residents are children, about 150,000 of school age. Clearly affected by what he saw, Mr. N'Dour said,
"I just was thinking about, you know, bringing my kids here and to see the situation. And, you know, to feel the situation. And it's going to be conversation during many years with him."
On his last stop to a school in Dagahale camp, where 4,000 children have enrolled for the new school year, he was greeted by children singing for him. Concluding his trip, Mr. N'Dour formulated an appeal he dubbed Africans for Africa, an appeal to mobilize African leadership to be at the forefront of support for all those affected by the crisis. He also stressed the need for increased humanitarian assistance to Somali refugees and to all those affected by the crisis across the Horn of Africa. This is Anja Baron reporting for UNICEF Television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.